is 35 to 40 knots of breeze and big waves. So one hand, the sailing is really fun, and on the other hand, of course, it's hairy because, you know, if you do something wrong, it can go terribly wrong. So it's always to find the balance. Well, the forecast was just if you stayed very close to the ice skate, there was even more breeze than we have right now. So we've just taken the safe route, and we can see in that sense everybody else has done exactly the same. So the positions are more or less the same as before we were entering close to the ice skate.